Don't know how that fucking happened. I'm trying to rectify it for 6 years now. I'll get him out of the band sooner or later. If it's the last thing I do. This next song I'd like to dedicate to Ryan, who did a cover a few years back. I'd say I preferred it to our own version. So this song is clearly not fucking Little James. It's called Wonderwall, obviously.
Going back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Back even the words on the street.